Apparently, a grand tourer had always remained desirable, seeing to its dynamics and flexibility of using it for every purpose. Now, the BMW taking a hint at it revealed the Grand Tourer version of its 2 Series Active Tourer. With such a revelation, the maker claims this new vehicle would be the world's first premium compact model offer up to 7 seats. On the designing dynamics, it appears larger with those enlarged doors, higher roofline and redesigned rear section. Moving inside the cabin, this 2 Series Grand Tourer holds on offer the optional third row that folds flat on floor when not needed. More or less, the cabin remains same to Active Tourer like the outer design. Hence, under the hood, this new BMW sports 5 engine options for a wider array of audience throughout the world. In fact, the launch dates are yet to be announced. Stay tuned to us for more automotive updates.